painting by Italian Renaissance artist Sandro Botticelli sold for an unbelievable price. At an auction in New York yesterday, the winning bid, get this, $92.2 million. That is the most ever for a work by an Italian artist. The painting is called Young Man Holding a Roundel. The identity of that buyer was not released.